Peninsula Health District is back open more than a month after a crash. A car crashed into the Newport News building on March 9th. The crash hurt the driver and health department employee inside. The Peninsula Health District says it is now back in operation, providing services.